Taryn Sherrill, Jordan Brown, and Jordan Tyler is going to be the starting. They'll pitch it back to the left side. Only like the third time tonight. High snap. He's going to call his own number. Try to run it out of the end zone. Cardinals have him trapped. It's a safety. Guy again in the gun. Same set. Throws out in the flat to Jackson. Wide open. Into Eagle territory. Inside the 40. Down to the 35.
Golly, they got to be cool.
Yeah. Here they come. GT. Good job. All right, you got it.
Tyler brings them up. Second down, they'll lose four out of it. Second and 14. Right side. They'll give it off. Hit again at the line of scrimmage. Is spine.
Three. They'll go out of the pitcher again. They'll run it to the left side. It's Boyd. Trying to string it out, and he'll be driven out of bounds.
They hit that and go this time. Tyler under center, takes his time, now gives it off on the right side. Hit in the backfield and dropped for a loss back at the 20.
Goes with distribution centers in Kentucky and Alabama.
Tillman under center. Looks like they're changing the play at the line. Jordan Tyler takes a long count. Hit at the line of scrimmage.
They try a fancy play here. You know, they've only got a couple of plays left, it looks like. But
Puckett going to throw him now. He has to run with the football. And Jonathan brings him down. Mixon Brown on the right side. De'Aaron on the left side, Guy in the gun. He'll give it off to Jordan up the middle. Jackson up the middle. Huge hole inside the 40. Down to the 35. They're trying. Andre and Jonathan. Jordan goes in motion. It'll go to Jonathan. He'll have the first down inside the 45. Breaks it out of there. Inside the 30. Down to the 20. 10. They're going to get him. No. Touchdown. For the first down. Full house backfield. It'll go on the left side. Hit at the line of scrimmage and no gain. Inside.
Hand out to
Tyne Bone still. Tyler gives it to the fullback. First man through, and he is met by a host of
Kendall and gets a 2 yard gain. Like the Tasmanian double. There you go. Kendall gives it off up the middle, and he is hit for just
a moment. Roach under center. Goes back to the wing tee, triple tee, and he'll be hit in the back.
Nothing. Jackson on the right side of Guy. It'll go back to Jonathan up the middle. Has some room. Inside the 35. Jackson's off to the races. Down inside the 10. 5. Touchdown, Mayfield.
The focus on trying to get some points here early in this ball game.
Jonathan and Stewart, the running backs. It'll go to Jonathan on the right side, trying to string it out. Wrecks a couple of tackles. Seemful in the first half. Mayfield leads 28-0. Boone under center. Left side, he gives it off to Jaleel Lee, and he'll pop to about the 20.
We need to mention something here, Ben. Number 9, Jonathan Jackson needs 47 yards to set the new career rushing record for Mayfield High School.
Pearl.
Over Tyrese Pearl. Tyrese has 4,503 yards, I believe. Jonathan is 47 yards shy of that right now.
Wow. And he's going to pick up some more right here on the left side around the end. Inside down at the 30-yard line, and he'll have it.
That time, and I would imagine we're going to stick with what worked the left first half.
Trips to the right side. Guy in the gun. Jonathan just to his left. Gotanchel changes the play. Now Jake yells it to his line. Cheryl on the left side all by himself. It'll go to Jonathan up the middle.